February of a body brought emergency responders out to North Topeka late this morning. It was reported in the 500 block of Northwest Elm Row near the Northwest Lyman Road and Topeka Boulevard intersection there. About 11 a.m. in fact. Now, they were checking on the welfare of a person reportedly seen lying in the bushes there. No foul play is suspected, and the investigation is ongoing tonight.